It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kane. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Path.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Bagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn! Some of Bagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Ugh. You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
We saw Pagan's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready,
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path. I tried to help him, but I'm no good with a needle and thread. I'm good at repairing guns, though. So while my husband clothes the Golden Path, I ready their weapons. Together, we make a pretty great team.
Look what the wind blew in. Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
Considering the war, you're lucky you can still buy and sell items. Stay safe.
Golden Path leaders.
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.